BAP star Natalie Dassel Reed tragically passed away from colon cancer on December 7, 2020 at age 53. The unfortunate news was shared via the star's Instagram account, with the message reading in part, "She was a bright light in this world, a queen, an extraordinary mother and wife. Her diverse career touched so many, and she will be loved forever. Naturally, we are grieving and processing this profound loss, and we thank you in advance for respecting our privacy at this extremely difficult time." Reed is probably best known for her roles in the series Eve and an entry in Tyler Perry's Madea franchise, Madea's Big Happy Family, and of course, the hit comedy BAPS with Halle Berry. In BAPS, or Black American Princesses, Dassel Reed plays a Georgia waitress by the name of Mickey, who somehow finds herself caring for an elderly millionaire on his sprawling estate in Los Angeles. Berry plays Niecy, Mickey's friend and coworker. The two team up to try to make enough money to open a combo hair salon and restaurant. Hijinks naturally ensue.
Lead the way, Alfred.
Who is Alfred?
You know, Batman's homeboy!
Reed also starred in a racially diverse version of the Disney classic Cinderella, in which she played the role of Minerva, one of Cinderella's evil stepsisters. Dassel Reed leaves behind a husband, Leonard, as well as three children, Serino, Summer, and Sasha. The star also touched many lives, as evidenced by the reactions on social media. Dassel Reed's BAPS co-star Halle Berry was deeply saddened by the star's death. USA Today reported that Berry was, quote, "in total shock and completely heartbroken once she learned the news." Berry also took to Instagram to process her thoughts and emotions. Along with a video of her and her fellow actress hugging while on set, Berry penned the caption, "completely heartbroken. Gonna need a minute. R.I.P. Berry had posted a similar video of the two shopping on Rodeo Drive only 4 days prior to Dassel Reed's death. One user commented, "You do know there is a whole generation of us that are obsessed with this movie." Berry simply responded, "I do, and I love you all for that. This film is very dear to my heart." Dassel Reed is not the only high-profile celebrity to pass away from colon cancer in 2020. Black Panther star Chadwick Boseman also passed away from the disease in August 2020 at age 43 after his hard-fought 4-year battle with the illness. People reports that colon cancer cases in young adults are on the rise. During an interview with the New York Times, Rebecca L. Siegel, scientific director of surveillance research at the American Cancer Society, theorized that systemic racism could have something to do with the rise in deaths. She said, "It's because of later stage diagnosis. It's because of systemic racism and all that this population has been dealing with for hundreds of years." The American Cancer Society now recommends that all adults over the age of 45 get routine colon cancer screenings. Dr. Kimmy Ng told Today,
"Further research really needs to be done to understand what are the underlying causes and can we know who is at highest risk and target them for earlier screening."
Just one day before her death, Dassel Reed shared a touching message on Instagram. It was a graphic that read, "Sunday is the perfect day to refuel your soul and to be grateful for each and every one of your blessings." She accompanied the image with a caption of her own, writing with a yellow heart emoji, "Remember, you are blessed. Refuel your soul." Upon hearing the news, many people in the entertainment industry took to social media to express their condolences and pay tribute to the actor. Dassel Reed's manager, Dolores Robinson, wrote on Twitter, "Natalie was a bright light. She was an amazing actress and comedian, but also an awesome mother and wife." Robinson's daughter, actress Holly Robinson Pete, echoed her mother's sentiments in a post. Just absolutely decimated by this news. Actress Natalie Dassel, a bright shining star, passed away this morning. "I got to know her when my mom was managing her. She will be so missed. Sending out prayers to her children and husband. Rest in peace, sweet girl." Our hearts and thoughts go out to the friends and family of Natalie Dassel Reed during this difficult time.